Military drones have become essential weapons in modern conflicts, capable of accomplishing almost all tasks that manned aerial vehicles could do. Some countries have long been investing on manufacturing indigenous complicated drones and are already using them in the best possible way. Surprisingly, Iran is one of them. Let's have a brief look. The first use of drones by Iranians dates back to almost three decades ago. In the late 1980s, Iran deployed a drone armed with six PRG-7 rounds in the Iraq War. The Islamic Republic of Iran is not typically mentioned in the list of cutting-edge technology, but on drones, Iran punches well above its technological weight. In recent two decades, Iran has struggled with putting together the systems needed to deploy a tactical attack drone, but it's done a great job with affordable, reliable engines and designs. Iran's experience shows that modest investment can, in the right circumstances, have a high payoff. Now, based on a report from American resources, Iran is among top 5 countries for manufacturing indigenous high-tech drones, alongside US, China, Israel, and Turkey. But why Iran is working on this specific sphere and how it can get the most out of it? Drones could be manufactured with very low budget, and some of their equipment could be easily purchased in international market, and their efficiency is so much more than many high-tech, very expensive weapons. So this is exactly what Tehran needs, and they did reach their goals with serial production of more than 15 different brands of various drones. Based on a claim by an Iranian official last year, they have an arsenal of thousands of different UAVs. The interesting point is that Iranian generals have planned a brand new method of warfare with combination of ballistic missiles and kamikaze drones to attack an object, like what happened with the 2019 Saudi oil fields. Which, by the way, military analysts still can't understand what exactly happened and why none of US defense systems reacted. Therefore, the Iranian game of drones in the Middle East, especially while there is at least two other drone powers, Israel and Turkey, is a very important issue to be studied. So let's have a look at some key Iranian drones. Mohajer 6. Mohajer is the first line of Iranian drones dating back to three decades ago. The largest Mohajer, which is Mohajer 6, has a maximum range of 124 miles, an endurance of 12 hours, and can fly up to 18,000 feet high, above the reach of many short-range air defenses. The Mohajer 6 incorporates composite plastic materials to save weight and can perform automated takeoffs and landings. For armament, it can carry two Qaem-1 glide bombs. The next one is Shahed 129 medium altitude long endurance UCAV. Iran's most important UCAV is the Shahed 129 medium altitude long endurance drone, which resembles the Israeli Hermes 450 and uses the same Austrian-built Rotax 914 piston engine as used by US MQ-1 Predator drones. In 2020, an Iranian Navy variant of the Shahed called the Simorgh was tested against maritime targets. Simorgh has a range of around 1,000 miles and sailing of 25,000 feet. Then there is Kaman 22 UCAV. In February 2021, the Iranian Air Force unveiled a new longer range drone closely resembling the US MQ-9 Reaper. The Kaman 22 can reportedly fly out to 1,900 miles and for more than 24 hours and can carry up to 6 weapons. There is also another drone called Fotros. Fotros is said to be the largest Iranian drone and was firstly unveiled in 2013. It supposedly boasts a range of 1,200 miles and endurance of up to 30 hours, a maximum altitude of 25,000 feet and a payload of up to 6 Qaem-1 precision bombs. The Gaza UAV is a high-altitude long endurance similar in size and shape and role to the American MQ-9 Reaper. It's a larger, heavier, and more capable aircraft than the earlier Shahed 129, which was similar to the MQ-1 Predator. It has a flight duration of 35 hours, a range of 2,000 kilometers, 21-meter wingspan, 350 kilometers per hour cruise speed, and is capable of carrying 13 bombs and 500 kilograms of electric equipment. Iran also has different sizes and models of kamikaze drones. Arash kamikaze drone is the main one, according to unofficial data, capable of flying 2,000 kilometers, launched from a launcher mounted on a car chassis, and could destroy targets on its own. Army and IRGC officials of Iran have also said that they have drones capable of flying more than 5,000 kilometers. Despite sanctions in recent years, Iran has been able to present new military drones almost every year, and seeing their efficiency, they have become as important as missiles. Some of those drones have already proved efficiency in Iraq, Syria, Yemen, and new drone exports could also help Tehran field test them in other regions. For example, Iran recently opened a factory to manufacture indigenous drones in Tajikistan. Also, Venezuela and some African countries have already purchased Iranian drones. But the most important foreign user could be Russia in the Ukraine war. There are some unofficial reports that Iran has supplied drones to Russia in exchange for modern fighter jets. So the Iranian drone technology is already mature, but they have still lots of new things to unveil. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe and write your opinion down in the comments.